What a tiring day.
Oh? Powerful message about mother loves? Okay.
The greatest gift my mother ever gave me, she believed in me. What is truly important, and that is how precious this gift of life is, and our families, and how quickly it can be taken away.
What should I do?
Hello, Jia. It's me, Ellie.
Hey, babe. Call me for what?
It's like this, you know what? There's a problem keep bothering me.
Hey, girl. You still can't figure out what you need to do? Just try to contact her before everything is late.
Before everything is late? You know what? Just now, I just watched a video about a powerful message of a mother love. This video made me kind of, you know...
Love? Love is just a word! Until somebody comes along and gives it meaning.
This video made me...
You're the meaning.
It's very difficult for me to explain my feeling right now. I actually know that the reason why she did this to me, I'm not mad with her either. But I just, you know.
But you don't know what you should do? I feel lost, isn't it? Then let me ask you a question. After you watch the video, what pops up in your mind?
Approach her? Contact her?
See? This is your answer. Okay, Ellie, just go and do what you want. Don't be worried. She truly miss you too, Ellie.
Okay lah. Let me think about it first.
Yeah, you. Don't be worried, okay?
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Okay lah. Find her. Contact her. Approach her. Should I write? Dear Haja Hasana, yours sincerely, Ellie. She can receive this.
Tana, I think it's gonna be rainy today.
Yes, you're right, Nabila. It's cloudy.
I think a lot of customers will be here today because you see, right, how many customers came to JNT yesterday. It's cloudy, but I'm sure a lot of customers will be here since Raya is nearing.
Yes, yesterday when I was back home, I was too sleepy and so tired, even though what we do was just talk with customer and process their delivery. It must be hard for the warehouse department. But I feel good to hear that Raya is nearing.
Tana, do you remember how hectic you were last year when nearing Raya? I'm feeling tired even by imagining the hectic day that we faced last year. But at the same time, I feel happy whenever I see customers coming to JNT.
Yeah, you're right, Nabila. Even though we feel tired, we always feel happy to provide our service to our customer.
Yeah, I agree with you, Tana. But don't you think it's better for us to divide our work?
Yeah, sure, Nabila.
So that later, when our customer come here, we can do our part efficiently, then we can have rest for a while.
Then Nabila will be in charge for the consignment notes information and packing the parcel. And I will take charge of weighing and labeling the parcel. Is that okay?
Okay, cool. So now let's clean up the place to make it attractive to our customer.
Welcome to JNT.
Hello. I would like to post this item. May I know how can I do it? This is the item that I would like to post out. Here you go.
Hi Miss, let me help you. So I'll briefly explain the procedure to you. Now we will wait and wrap your parcel, and by that time you can fill in the consignment note information. Please check and make sure that all information is filled in correctly. Then we will proceed in sorting and your parcel will be ready for delivery.
Okay, sure. I will fill it. Please give me a pen. Okay, thank you.
Yeah, let me continue the photo process. Miss, your item is 300 gram only. Based on this weight and the delivery address, the charges for our service are 50 ringgit 45 cents, including the tax. Miss, you no need to worry about anything at all. We got a lot of positive reviews regarding our delivering services. JNT is the best among other delivery services in terms of delivering the items to its owner securely, safely and timely. Let me show you some feedbacks from our customers regarding our services. So here, I can really assure you that your items will deliver to its owner at the right time, in the right place and with a great condition. Miss, we are always trying our best to give our customers a great service.
I noticed how you're keeping your eye on the parcel. If you don't mind, may I ask, is the item in the package important?
Somehow, it is important to the one who care about it.
That must be something precious. Don't worry, Miss. We'll provide you the best service in making sure that your parcel will arrive at the right destination, right time, and in a good condition.
Can I trust you all? Because last time I saw one video that shows that the JNT workers violence in handling the customer parcel. Hiya, y'all don't know why we pay so much for the delivery fees, but then y'all are.
Miss, again, don't be worried. I know how precious the parcel is meant for you and to the receiver as well. For your information, JNT already takes serious action on that issue. We are really sorry for that, and we are also disappointed with the act of that person who violently handled the customer's parcel. But the problem is completely over now. Now we are super cool JNT delivery service. Moreover, to avoid this problem in the future, now JNT provides an option to its customer to secure their package. So now you can take insurance for your package so that it arrives to the receiver safely.
If anything happens to your package, you can get compensation. For lost or damaged goods, JNT will compensate 100 ringgit for goods 2 kg and below and 300 ringgit for goods 2.01 kg and above. The claim must be made within 30 days from the delivery date. If you want to claim for loss of orders, you must request for refunds, then select the reason code you did not receive the order. While for claim of damaged goods, you must provide evidence. However, if the evidence provided is insufficient, our team will contact you to request for more supporting evidence. Then you must give response regarding all the actions needed within 30 days or else we will close investigation and you can't claim for damaged orders. Regarding the incident that you saw in the video, now JNT has changed their system to process the parcel. So you no longer have to worry about it. The workers involved have apologized and reflected on their action. It was because they were not clear about the distribution process. Now every worker is properly trained and we can assure you that it will never happen again.
Yeah, Miss, the past incident won't happen again.
If like this, then I take the insurance lah. Make sure to tag her with my parcel too.
Miss, the insurance charge is 1 ringgit, so you need to pay a total of 16 ringgit and 45 cents, including insurance and taxes. The item is expected to arrive to the owner by this Tuesday, which is 2 days from today.
Miss, here you are, you see.
Okay. 16 ringgit 45 cents. 16. Okay, here you go, the money.
Thank you, miss. Please visit us again, miss.
Okay, thank you too. Bye bye. Thank you.
Hello. Hi, Nas. Where are you? I'm at home right now. Wanna go to work? What's up? Oh, I wanna tell you something special for today. What is it? Tell me. I don't have much time now. Today is promo day. Much promo and discounts. You can see the promo on social media. I'm so happy. I broke many packages. So please don't bring my package late. Yeah. Oh, really? I'm happy to hear that. But at the same time, it would be an exhausting day because there are a lot of package for a few days later. Yeah, I know. Fighting, Nasira. Thank you. Thank you for your information. I have to go now, so bye. Bye, be careful. Oh, impressive. Some problems with social media. Rohima will be so happy to hear this.
Mom, I'm leaving now, bye.
Hi Rohima, how's your day? You feel today we got so many parcels?
Hi Nash. Yeah, I feel the same. Why are there so many parcels today?
My friend called me and said a lot of promos today, so be prepared. And maybe I want to make someone close to them to feel happy.
Really? What kind of promo? Actually, I'm excited about the discount. This makes me very happy to buy something with a low price. Like, I will throw the Shopee and Lazada to buy something using JNT.
I know, right? You can see it on social media.
Oh, I see. Look, I think because our delivery service has a good feedback, many clients prefer us. We also got many parcels from seller and their loved one here, you know? The JNT Express is one of the best technology-based and internet development express delivery company that provide fast, easy, and hassle-free delivery service with efficient claim settlement system.
Yeah, which is why we must feel proud.
You are right, Nish. Also, JNT are also up to 365 days a year. This company believes that every customer deserves the right to receive their parcel even on the weekends. There are more than 355 of JNT nationwide. Plus, JNT are not just a courier express company, you know. JNT Express help to express and expand online business. So that's why many sellers choose JNT. Now, I know that's why they are to make parcel today.
Oh, one more thing, Nash. In November 2019, JNT Express Malaysia was awarded the Best Delivery Service Excellent Award and the Best Customer Service Excellent Award by MCMC, or known as Malaysian Communication and Multimedia Commission. In 2020, JNT Express Malaysia owned more than 11,400 employees, 450 drop points, and 25 getaways. Don't you think that it was so great about JNT?
Yeah, I also agree that JNT is the best among the best courier express. JNT Express Malaysia was successful in the achievement and went through all obstacles. JNT proudly diversified their business from express deliveries, warehousing to supply chains, covering the same city, inter-island and international zone. JNT Express is a reliable integrated logistic provider. With the tagline, Express Your Online Business, JNT Express positioned their brands as the core of e-commerce express. their sustainability in implementing advanced IT management system improve the world's express delivery service and customer service quality with fastest and most convenient and efficient claims.
Yeah, that's true. JNT is such an amazing company that established in Indonesia. JNT Express vastly penetrated into the express delivery market while expanding to Malaysia, Thailand, and Vietnam, Philippines, Cambodia, and other countries to provide the best e-commerce express delivery in Southeast Asia.
Wow, I feel so proud to work with JNT. I think people also feel proud and happy to use JNT as their courier as we are so efficient at delivering parcels.
Yeah, that's true, Nash. I also feel the same, you know, and I also prefer to use JNT whenever I want to send my parcel to someone. You know what? My friend from Johor sent me a parcel and just in one day, I already received the parcel. I was very happy with the service of JNT. So, that was true that JNT Express will deliver the parcel within one day from the pickup date. JNT Express deliver between Monday to Sunday from 9 a.m. to 10 p.m. excluding public holiday. A text message or SMS will be sent to the recipient to inform the parcel is on its way.
I really admit that JNT Express is a courier express company that provides fast pickups and delivery services. JNT Express also recognized its frontliners who deliver fast and has free shipping, rain or shine, to customer nationwide.
JNT was so great. I am very proud to work here.
Wow, who is this parcel for? Do you think it's for a boyfriend?
Let me see. Oh, come on, look at the label. It's for a woman. So she must want to give something precious to her mom, friends, or maybe her colleague.
Whoa, she must draw them a lot. Okay, now let us separate the parcel according to the location of the delivery address. We need to sort the order to the same set. So, it's for recently Milan, this is Kedah, and this, oh, so big, this for Johor. All right. The faster we process the order, the faster the customer can get their order.
That's true. Then let me update the information in the application so that customers are able to know the location of their parcel.
Sure. After this, we need to put the parcel to the storage first before the delivery man will pick it up. Let's go.
Hello. Yeah, I'm feeling good today.
Ah, good. Okay, now, Uncle, I want to take your blood. Okay, done. Good job, uncle. Don't worry to take your medicine today, okay? Have a nice day and get well soon.
Oh, excuse me?
Yeah?
May I know where room number 104 is?
Oh, this side, miss. At the corner.
Oh, this one.
Yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Most welcome. Oh, yes, Dr. Shafika on the line? Yeah, yeah. Okay, doctor, I will send you the patient record through your email. Welcome, doctor. Still imputing the medical record since lately there are more cases about car accident.
Yeah, I was aware too. Yesterday during my shift, I have to take care of 4 cases of car accident. So tired. Oh, forgot to ask, can I have the record of patient number 85?
Yeah, sure, wait. Here it is.
Alright, thank you.
Oh yeah, you told me that you will have a family gathering, right? When actually?
Today, this afternoon. Since my sister came back from Johor. Finally, after 5 months, I'm waiting for this moment. Can't wait to see him. I really miss him.
I can feel you, because I miss my sister too. You know how busy she is as a doctor, right?
Yeah, I know, since she is a doctor in Penang, right? Oh, by the way, happy breakfast?
Not yet, but I know you came here to ask me to have breakfast together, right?
You know me so well. Let's go. I can already smell nasi lemak from here.
The paper. So package that needs to be delivered today. Okay, this one's for Jarani. Okay, there's this package. This package here. This package here. There's one more package here. Okay, that's about it. I'll go get the package now. We got history. Got me feeling the nostalgia when you look at me. Thinking about what could have happened, no one could have been. Finally, a face I know that I'm sad to see. Take my time to take a pause off one more time. Acting like you don't recall it ain't impressing me. Didn't come to see your friends, I know you came for me. Like you're drunk, but you could better run my break of tea. We don't know the little things, but we got history. Put my feelings on the side, don't know. Okay, I think that's all the packages that needs to be delivered today. Okay.
Hi, Ozai. Good morning. How are you?
Hi, Janani. I'm good. But just slightly tired because there are a lot of packages to be managed today. How are you?
Take good rest after work, Alvin. Since NTU have been loosened, heavy traffic jams have been started, so I'm just getting tired of it. Otherwise, I'm fine. Thank you for asking, Alvin.
Oh yes, be safe while riding to deliver your items.
Sure, Alvin. So, can I get today's delivery list and parcel that should be delivered at Sri Kembangan area?
Yeah, sure. Here it is. This is the delivery list for today. You can go get your parcels at the entrance, and I've arranged it there as usual. Okay, there's a safe ride.
Alright, thank you. you. I'll get the parcels at the entrance. See you tomorrow, Ozan. Okay, thank you. Bye.
Oh, it's such a tiring day for me. And finally, it's the last parcel for today. Let's deliver it and have some good rest after this. Oh no! I'm stuck in this heavy traffic jam again. It's already 5:30 and I have to deliver my parcel before the office hour ends. And I think it takes almost 30 minutes to pass this traffic jam. I have to speed up before the office hour ends.
Meanwhile,
tired. Why is this traffic light too? So long. Oh my god. I'm hungry.
Still not moving. This time, let's jam.
These two patients are recovered and will be discharged this evening. This patient in ward 2 needs additional dose at 4. This patient in room B also will be discharged. And I need to visit room number 3 at 4:30. I hope there will be no emergency call this evening so I can go home right at 5. Even though I'm a bit tired, but I really want to go to attend my cousin's wedding.
First visit check. Second visit check. Okay, this 3 is also check. Yes, I sense that I can go home at 5 o'clock.
Hello, Mom. I think I can go home on time today, so I can join the family gathering this afternoon. Yeah, I'm so happy. Can't wait to see you later. Yeah, hopefully there will be no emergency until later. Yeah. Alright. Okay, see you later. Bye.
Hey kids, don't run in the corridor.
Yes, ma'am? Oh, the toilet is over there. Yeah, on the left. Yeah, yeah. Most welcome.
Shavika, there is still no call until now, right?
No, no. You can rest now.
Yeah. I was planning to take a nap for a while. Please call me if there is anything, okay?
No worries. Just pray it won't happen. Yep, there is the call.
As expected.
SM Hospital here on the line. What is the emergency?
I have to get ready. Let's go.
Hi miss, are you okay? Do you feel any pain?
I'm all fine, but I don't know what about her. What should I do?
It's okay. Glad that you don't get hurt. My colleague will check you up further after this, so you just need to stay here, okay? I will go there for a while to check them.
Okay.
Miss, can you hear me? Please tell me your name. Hello, miss?
Oh, there is no external bleeding and not showing any head deform.
Hey, is everything okay down here?
Gladly, his water is good. Miss, is any pain when I'm touching your belly? Here? Be careful. Please don't get up now, miss. You need to stay lay down here because I just had an accident.
Okay, because she already awake, I will go report to them.
Ali Shafika here on the line to report the car accident. 35 years old delivery woman, she is the driver of the car. We have a heart rate of 130, blood pressure 170/40, and we have full strength precaution. Our ETA will be in 10 minutes.
Sure, what can I help you, miss?
Can you help me to pass my phone?
Sure.
So hungry. Finally can eat.
Ha,
Hiya. Life is so hard. No money. Haven't reached the end of the month. My salary is almost finished. Being rider is too hard. Salary not enough to spend. I think better next time I find some part-time job. What's up? Haven't finished eating yet. Hi, message is coming. What's going on? Oh my god, it's terrible. I only got 10 minutes to reach there. I must go now. Hey, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay, but I need your help.
Alright, where is the parcel?
It's in the bonnet.
Alright, I will help you to deliver the parcel, and I am going right now. Take care. Is there any village over here? Oh, the location is wrong.
Why a lot of dry leaves here? There must be a strong wind just now.
Yes, Mom. I'm eating dinner now.
Oh, what you eat today? Do you cook by yourself or pack from restaurant?
Of course, I cook by myself.
Okay lah, then when will you come back?
On 28th of January.
Okay, nice. Then can eat the delicious dishes that Mama cook.
Yeah, lo, you know, I miss your dishes so much. And you, Mom.
Yeah.
Hey. Ayo, all this dry leaf gets in again. Where's my door?
Fine and pretty.
that's Mary. And who she's talking to on the phone?
I will miss you too. Remember to take care of yourself. Okay, bye.
Alright, bye mom.
Hi Mary.
Oh, hi Fatin. Oh yeah, I have done my dinner. Have you done yours?
Yeah, I just had dinner and I'm so full right now. Oh, by the way, where is your daughter now? I haven't seen her for quite some time.
Yeah, she's working at KL as an official in Hong Kong Bank.
Oh, she's working in KL now. Oh, that's good for her. So when will she coming home?
On 28th of January, before Chinese New Year.
Oh, she's coming home this weekend? That's nice. You must be missing her so much.
Yeah, I am willing to be kid. But a bit sad too.
Oh, Mary, why you look sad? You should be happy. You will be seeing your daughter. It's almost been 2 months, right? You haven't seen her?
Did you hear that Hasana found her doctor for a long time?
Oh yeah, I heard about that too. I feel so sorry. Hopefully she will be able to meet her daughter soon.
Yeah, praying for them. Hopefully they can finally reunite.
Yeah, let's pray for that. For her.
Hmm, luckily there is a place. Maybe I can find someone to ask. Hi, two beautiful aunties.
Yeah, that's true, Mary. Hey, who's that? I haven't ordered anything from JNT. Did you? Yeah, come in.
Oh, hi, a boy. Let me help you.
Boy, how we can help you?
Do you know how to get to this place?
Oh, you couldn't find the address. Yeah, sure, we can help you. Where is it? Let me see. Oh, this address. Yeah, I know this house. You go straight here and then you turn right. Then you go straight again, and at the end of the house, you will see a yellow house. That's the house you're looking for. Here.
Alright, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Be careful.
Hey, Hasana house, right? Does she have a good news about her long-lost doctor?
Yeah, I don't know maybe, but hopefully she has a good news. Because I saw the sender's name was Annie.
Yeah, I also saw it. I really hope that it will be a good news.
I wonder who is Annie. Oh, my phone's ringing. That's probably my son calling. Alright, I'll talk to you later, Mary. Bye!
Thank you. Getting serious. Oh, I really hope she can get well soon so she can find and meet her daughter.
Hello, my little brother. How are you? Why are you calling me? Do you have any good news? No? Have any girls call you after you posted the search notice? I think we still need to wait. I'm a bit worried about our grandma. Yeah. She's having Alzheimer. But fortune is only at the first stage. Not too serious yet, but hopefully we can find her daughter as soon as possible. Yeah, pity her. Yeah, I'm worried because before her symptoms become worse, so we need to find her daughter as soon as possible. Yeah, I understand. It's not that easy, but yeah, we just give it to Allah and just keep praying so that we can find her daughter. Yeah. So anything, you just call me later, okay? Yeah, anything about the news. Okay, thank you. Waalaikumsalam.
Grandma, are you calling me after uncle?
Yes. I'm calling with your uncle. But still don't have any good news.
Oh, don't worry, Grand-Aunt. Maybe it will be good news soon.
Yeah, hope so. Akila, where is Kirbana?
Kirbana? She's still in the kitchen. Maybe she's preparing some food for us.
All right. Here's the plate.
Girls, who is outside the door? It's already late at night.
Let me have a look.
Okay then, but girls, be careful, okay?
Okay, Grand-Aunt. Hi, why can I help you?
Hi, are you Hasana?
No, she is my grandmother.
Alright, can you give me your IC number?
Yeah, sure. It's 00010110102.
Okay. Here is your parcel and sorry for the lack of delivery.
Oh, it's okay. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Why suddenly sis have the parcel? Who sent that to you?
I don't know, but let me have a look. The sender name is Ellie.
Sis, do you remember who Ellie is?
Ellie?
There's a letter too? Let me read it for you.
Oh, yes dear, please. My eyes are already worn out, all age and all.
Dear Haja Hasana binti Sanib, Mother, it's me, Ellie, your daughter. The last time we met, I was just a baby. I wouldn't even remember your face if it's not for Mrs. Sarah, who showed me a picture of yours. When I first found out about you, my real mother, I was livid. I was very upset and hurt that you abandoned me in a such way. I was angry for my entire childhood. Everything made me mad.
She's my daughter, Ellie.
Mom! Mom, I got many A's in my test.
Oh, good job, dear. I'm so proud of you. I can see how you worked so hard to get this amazing result.
I must do my best.
So, shall we celebrate your achievement?
Yay, Mom. Thank you. Can we have a burger or pizza for tonight, Mom?
Ah, okay dear, anything for you.
Mom, let's go inside. It's hot out here, Mom.
Let's go, dear.
Kardeşimle geldim. Bir sakıncası yoktur umarım.
Aa, yok yok. Haberim var benim.
Ellie, darling.
Yes, Mom?
Dear. I think it's the right time to tell you about something.
What is it, Mom? Why are you looking so worried?
I'm so sorry, dear. I think it's important for you to know it. Actually, I'm not your real mom.
Wait, Mom. Are you just telling me that I am not your biological daughter?
after all these years. You're joking, right, Mom? Tell me you're joking.
Yes, dear. You hear me correct. I'm so happy you will come into our life. But with the sub situation your mom gave you to us.
I don't want to believe you, Mom. How could you? After all these years, now you are telling me that my real mother is another person? Then please tell me who is my real mother was.
Actually, your birth mother was...
Tonight we are hearing from the father of the 7-year-old Corpus Christi boy who police say was sold by his mother to pay a drug debt. We've already told you that the mom faces serious charges.
Right.
Did my mom also sell me for drug?
There is not enough ingredient to cook for tonight. Maybe I should leave some of the ingredient to buy. Ellie, come here, help me buy some groceries at Pak Mai Market.
Boring.
Where is Ellie? What happened to you, Ellie?
What?
I'm waiting for almost 1 hour for you to buy me some groceries, but here you are playing games. You are not even doing your homework. I'm so disappointed with you.
Why should I listen to you? You are not even my mother.
Ugh. At least I give you food, provide shelter. Why can't you just forget that you are not my biological daughter and be my child instead? I love you like my own child.
I'm so sorry, Mom. I had to know that my real mom just gave me away to you. I should not have said those words to you, Mom. I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
It's okay, dear. I can understand.
What a tiring day.
Ik ben André Kuik, ik ben 40 jaar. Ik ben geadopteerd.
Should I find you, Mom?
But as I have become older, I have come to realize why you did what you did. But by then, I had reached my adulthood, learning about the world's reality. I worked so hard to get to where I am now. Despite the fact that our struggles are different, I'm sure I have understood you in some way. So, when I realized the truth, or at least a fraction of the truth from your perspective, I began to reach out to you. I am looking for you too!
Oh. Oh, my poor baby. Back then I was so poor. I couldn't.
What actually happened, Grandma?
I regret the way I brought her up. I had no choice. I really had no choice during that time. I had to leave her in Mrs. Han's care. Actually, after her father died, I couldn't even provide
myself a proper meal. I don't have enough money to buy food to me or to my child. So I had to leave her in Mrs. Sarah's camp. I really don't have any other choice at that time.
Oh my god. 20 ringgit for broccoli? Why are vegetables so expensive these days? This is so outrageous. If I buy this, then you wouldn't have enough money for tomorrow. Maybe I should work extra shift this weekend too. Otherwise, you wouldn't have enough money to pay for the rent. I wish I could provide you like a normal parents. At least you would have a better childhood. As long as I can clean this house before 5 p.m, the boss wouldn't be angry at me. Ow! Oh no! My back hurts. Ah, my arm. Did I break something? No. How am I supposed to pay for this treatment? It must be expensive. The bill is worth 3 months of my salary. How can I work like this? With my ankle sprained, wrist broken, and ligament torn? What should I do? What am I supposed to do? What if I... No. I'm already in a lot of debt. Luck was just not on my side.
After the incident, I had no choice. Our situation is dire. I need to send her somewhere. Somewhere she can be raised well. So I decided to send her to leave her to Mrs. Sarah, my boss, during that time. She is well off and doesn't have any heir. Although Annie is not her real daughter, I know she will raise her as if it's her own blood.
I'm so sorry, Ellie, I had to do this to you. If only our life is different, then we wouldn't have to come to this situation. I promise to come and find you. This necklace is the last thing that I own. It's a gift from your father. I hope this necklace can bring you back to me. Mrs. Sarah is a very good person. I know she can raise you up.
Who is that?
Hey, Hasanah! Why are you here late at night?
Mrs. Sarah, I'm so sorry for this intrusion, but you see, I'm not doing well financially. So I was worried about my Annie. I was wondering if you could take care of her for the time being. I promise I will pay you back.
Oh, I'm so sad to hear about that, Arsena. Yes, I will. I will take care of her for the time being.
I hope we can be reunited once again.
The case, how did you lose connection with her? If she is with Auntie Sarah, wouldn't you guys still be together?
That's what I thought too, but somehow Mrs. Sarah's husband
got promoted to work in the US. So they moved together, bring along Annie with them to start new life there.
Oh, so all this while she was raised in US? Oh, I love US! US is so wonderful! I'm really terribly sorry for you, Grandma. Because of this, you lose connection with Ellie. By the time this letter arrived, I wouldn't be in Malaysia. I have business abroad. But I need to reach out to you before it's too late. Which is why I included the note in the package. I'm sure you did recognize it. After all, you gave it to me. Please find my contact details below and feel free to contact me. I just wanted you to know that I am here, that I am well, and that I am not mad at you. Until then, yours sincerely, Ellie.
She came back for me, finally, after so many years of been looking for her. Now, can you please help me? Please help me get in touch with her.
When the curtains close and all of the lights go down, safe to say I'll stay, I will always stick around. And I will fix your crown. And if you're not on your rock, I won't stop, you will never be in doubt. And out.